Do not allow the observation of the ant, worm, wasp, nor fly distract your attention between the sacred connection between self and the shape that holds your worship. The hexagon holds order in one dimension. Do not become undone by the geometry spun by another. Because as long as you're balanced and trying to pride to stay alive and in power, because in this moment, my queen, it seems that some search for more, but with tenacity, you better watch. Now, Miss Creonis, can you remain focused? Now, I hate when I have to talk to Mother Nature, but I have no desire for black. Noah suggests that there can possibly be an existence up in my own that is more
suitable
for me. I have no impulse to become out of sync with the true intention, just to replace the knowledge of belonging with the longing of becoming someone else. No, I don't talk to you. Because mine is a design purpose indeed. And as I am blessed. Because I'm listening to the pause, to the breaks, to the space in between, to the thoughts that construct my dreams. I'm listening to the silence, to the sound, to the gap between the words, to the intentions of my verbs. I am witnessing to the for, the against, down on the fence, and my true observance of all my events. I am witnessing. The energy is the soul, the stand aligned even when I bear off the horns. I am understanding. The hindsight to the foresight to the inside of my inner visions, I guess. I am understanding. Because see, I'm a person that believes that stands in standards of ideals and ideas when dealing with the vibrations of others. More to the point, I care about what the power of words, the possibility of words, the responsibility of words. Watch your fucking mouth. Because this goat